COVID-19 new variant. AstraZeneca believes vaccine will work on the new strain. The UK variant of the COVID-19 virus is threatening all nations. While countries are preparing everything to get vaccine doses, the coronavirus mutated to the point of being more transmissible. But vaccine makers are quite confident that their formulations would work on the new variant. Take AstraZeneca, for example, which is busy supplying millions of doses for next year's rollout. Pascal Soriot, CEO of AstraZeneca, said, "We think we have figured out the winning formula and how to get efficacy that after two doses is up there with everybody else." According to Yahoo News, the efficacy rate of the AstraZeneca-Oxford vaccine is 90%, based on early findings. That is among people who receive half a dose, followed by a full dose 1 month later. When two doses are given 1 month apart, the efficacy rate is 62%. Combined, the average efficacy rate is 70%. The rate is below the respective efficacy rates of 95% for Pfizer's vaccine and 94.5% for Moderna's. But the difference in doses confused the scientific community. So, Soriot couldn't tell more until the data of the Oxford vaccine is published. Will the Oxford vaccine work against the new SARS-CoV-2 variant? AstraZeneca believes it could still put up a fight. The Guardian reported that Soriot confirmed more tests to determine the vaccine's effectiveness against the variant. Though, the CEO hailed the winning formula to boost the vaccine's efficacy. Thus, researchers trust that the drug would remain effective. It might not be as effective before, yet it could still help protect people from COVID-19. Several countries have reported cases of COVID-19 linked to the new variant. Canada, Spain, and Sweden have joined a growing list of affected countries in the West, while Japan and Singapore confirm such cases in the East. Experts are concerned that the spread of the new variant is likely greater than observed. The variant may have walked out of the UK before health authorities caught it. This may explain why multiple nations are reporting cases nearly at the same time. It may also indicate a race against time, the strain speed versus the vaccine rollouts. European countries such as France, Germany, and Portugal are looking into mass vaccinations. Health workers are one of the first recipients. Certain nations like France and South Korea consider tougher restrictions as new cases surge. These restrictions may be used to help control the new strain.